That's dwarfish?
That's a Lego cutoff for dwarf.
Well,
I thought it was like 4'2 or some shit like that.
Shoes are good.
Okay.
Big shoes.
Good dwarf.
My mother could look over at her mother. So my grandmother was like 4'6".
No way.
Way. And she weighed 300 pounds.
What?
Yeah.
She was in Hollywood.
She could not see her.
Wait a minute. You shouldn't let the 300 pounds out.
She could not.
I might have believed you till that.
I saw her in a movie once, I think.
My grandmother was incredible.
It wasn't Gina Lola Bridget, huh?
Whoa, no. Lena. Wow. I don't know.
Yeah.
How many Bridget?
Boy. 4'6". If you're 180, you're
she was my favorite Italian.
Oh, it's so famous.
I'd say maybe 150.
But Gina, no, Gina, Sophia, bye, baby.
I swear.
Everybody had Gina. All the World War II guys.
Ever.
No.
She had children every 9 months, every 10 months.
It takes pictures.
But they had 8 siblings.
You sure?
A couple of them died. But, every 10 months she had a child.
And then you could, how do you look at it?
That place is.